Chapter Real Numbers. Question number 27. The product of two numbers is 120 if their HCF is 6. So what is their LCM? So in this question, the product of two numbers is given 120. So here given product of two numbers is equal to 120 and their HCF is 6. So what is their LCM? So we know that the formula of LCM is equal to product of two numbers upon HCF. So here product of two numbers is 120 and HCF is 6 and cancel by table of 6, so is equal to 20. So which is the required answer?